Hi guys, Adam here, and welcome back to the review in Adam's Toyland. Today, I'm going to be showing you this Thai Beanie Baby's French Bulldog.
The name that this Beanie Baby got is Portia.
I think that's a very cute and adorable name for a French Bulldog. The YouTuber, Rosanna Pantino, has two pet French Bulldogs named Blueberry Muffin and Coconut. Sadly, her dog, French Bulldog Cookie, passed away.
The lifespan of a French Bulldog is 10 to 14 years.
The colors that French Bulldogs can come in are white, fawn, brindle, tan, and brindle and white. I think brindle is like a shade of brown or something. So basically, French Bulldogs can become brown and white. That's cool. And some other colors too. Like brown, which is brindle again. Tan and white.
For short, people call French Bulldogs Frenchies.
That's adorable. Generally, a French Bulldog is about 11 to 12 inches tall.
Male French Bulldogs weigh 20 to 28 pounds, and female French Bulldogs weigh 16 to 24 pounds.
In the variety of bulldogs you can get, there are English bulldogs, American bulldogs, and French bulldogs. This does not relate to French bulldogs, but Rubble from Paw Patrol is an English bulldog. One of the rare colors of French bulldogs that are available is blue. I have never heard of a blue dog before.
French bulldogs have a top speed of 17 miles per hour.
The French Bulldog is a medium to small sized breed of dog.
So that means French Bulldogs are small enough to cuddle up on the couch with. That is adorable.
According to the 2020 most popular dogs rating, the French Bulldog is the second most popular dog on that rating.
That is cool.
The deal with the French Bulldog tail is no, they are not docked or cut off. They are just born with not long tails. But they are born with short stubby tails. Overall, French Bulldogs are cute, affectionate, and wonderful pet dogs for all kids and families. And their small size means that they do well in smaller homes. And they are loyal like any other dog.
Okay, time for the rating. I rate this Thai Beanie Baby's French Bulldog a 10 out of 10.
I recommend anybody getting this animal if they like dogs, French Bulldogs, Thai stuffed animals, and the YouTube channel Rosanna Pantino.
I hope you enjoyed that video. Please click the like button down below. And to subscribe, click the picture of Penguin Mario.
Woo-hoo!
To subscribe to this channel.
Oh, one more thing. Stay loving French Bulldogs.
See you later.
Bye.